race director says we're good. Our flagman says we go at the line. Race fans, we at Crossville Raceway are inviting you to experience thunder on the plateau. Let's rock and roll! Start right out. Number 66, Deke Waters spins out. Everybody else gets by him cleanly. Patiently waiting to get his car right. Car number 58, Getty Coble, getting a little loose on turn two. promised you exciting thunder on the plateau, folks, and there you have it. The winner of our late model feature race, car number 25, Lynn Selby.